I wanted to start a video presentation about the autism advocacy work that I've been doing in some of the other adults over the last few months. As you are aware or may not be aware, I visited Orange in New South Wales on the 9th of March and I stayed there till the 12th of March, and I met with Ben Wilshire, who's another adult on the autism spectrum. Ben is doing a lot of work in rural Australia, and I wanted to just provide you a bit of information about the work that both myself and Ben are doing, and more so Ben in particular, because I think that it's very important to be able to further garner awareness of autism in adults across Australia. So first of all, I'd like to talk about my trip to Orange, and that, or just to recap on it, I visited Ben in Orange, and we visited some employment agencies down there. We also tried to meet with politicians, and we also tried to meet with local community centres down there. The Orange Mental Health was one particular place, and also we met with Chris Lear, who's the National Disability Coordinator, when we were there as well. So these were very important meetings. And I'm in regular contact with Ben, and we talk on Skype, and Ben also has his blog called Ben's ASPE blog, which he provides regular updates about his awareness of autism as an adult, so I would encourage you to have a look at that website. It's well worth reading. His latest blog entry is about looking at a pilot program to employ adults on the autism spectrum, so it's really a good read and well worth having a look at his blog post. I've also come into some challenges with the group here in Brisbane, because we've just learned that we can no longer meet in the Toowong Uniting Church, mainly due to reasons of public liability. And as I'm a non-profit organisation, I run the adult group primarily out of my own time and out of my own interest. We are unable to afford the public liability. So what I have decided to do is, for the remainder of this year, to schedule events to occur on a second and a fourth Saturday of every month consecutively, so that the group will continue for the remainder of the year. Of course, we also hope to see Ben in Brisbane, because Ben would like to meet with the other adults here and be able to get to meet with them and work with us, because we're all in this together. And what I'm wanting to stress at this very point in the video is that Ben is really needing, or we are needing, your support in rural Australia more so. Ben is trying very hard to get on board the Bathurst and Dubbo regions of Australia to take on a similar initiative than what we are doing. And we encourage this right around the nation. We encourage that in every city and town that we find adult autism advocates that would be willing to start an adult group, so that the areas of mental health and other such issues can be better managed and overcome. Of course, when we get the employment incentive going, then we can start to look at ways to employ adults on the autism spectrum. But the main concern at the moment is that mental health is a serious issue, especially in regional areas, and we need to do something about it. And so this is why we are starting to expand and seek more interested people to be able to start adult autism social groups in every city and town across Australia. It's a huge challenge, but it is something that we are determined to try and see through. So please support Ben and us where you can to be able to help spread the word that we want more autism groups around, adult groups around the country. So that was one other thing that I wanted to talk about. Also, I'm assisting an adult with Asperger's syndrome in the university. And this is something that's an entirely new thing, because the university environment can be very overwhelming for Aspies. And I know myself that it's still hard to make friends and fit in to such an environment. And also the issues of depression, social isolation, and people not really understanding your own wiring can create enormous challenges. So we really need to start to make some changes there. So we're working on that as well. I recently was featured in this book that many of you have seen. And it is a book called Been There, Done That, Try This. I've also contributed to this book, as well as writing my own book. And for anybody watching this video, I would encourage you, wherever you may be, whether it's in Australia or New Zealand or it's overseas, to ask your library to obtain a copy of this book. And quite simply, the book can be purchased also through Amazon, and it is published by Jessica Kingsley Publishers. And the ISBN number is 978-1-84905-964/0. So that's the ISBN number. And it's really a very informative book. It has the main contributors to it, but were of course Professor Tony Atwood and Craig Evans and Anita Lesko. But it's a wealth of information about adult autism issues, and it would be well worth having a copy or owning this book for your own information. So I would encourage you to actually ensure that you can get a copy of this book into your library. So basically, there's a lot of issues that I've spoken about in this video, and the main thing we want to be able to get across is that as much as it can be difficult to penetrate the sectors of the Australian society, we need to be able to start getting the awareness out there. And this in itself is something that we all need to work together. And all I ask is if for any adult in Australia that may be watching this video, and I will try my best to get the video out across Australia, also we're interested in people abroad if they're interested as well, but mainly in Australia we're looking at adults on the autism spectrum who are interested in wanting to make a change and wanting to make things better in their society and community. Quite frankly, the issues of mental health and awareness still need a long way to go. So if you're wanting to get in touch, you can also visit my website, which is www.garryburge.com, and I'll spell that for you in case you may not pick up or not understand. We can just simply search my name on Google, which is Garry Burge. So that's just GARRYBURGE. You'll find my website and other information. You can get in contact with us. We'd love to hear from you because we really want to see more towns and communities embracing the idea of adults on the autism spectrum being in social groups and actually having control and facilitating meetings so that adults are better represented and have a voice in the community. So please help us with this request and do get in touch and do support the work of Ben Wilshire, who is in Irish, because he's doing a lot of work and he needs the support of the community as much as I do and other adults. I'm also meeting up with Damien Santamaria every fortnight. I meet with Damien this Friday. Hopefully Damien will meet some of the adults at the university. So we just have to remain focused.